them together.
Say, InkySora, I've been exploring around Eternity Isle, and I found something I think you'll like. A bunch of little statues. They're pieces from a board game we all used to play around the valley.
Ooh, how fun.
Yeah, it's a blast. The game is called Scramblecoin, and it was one of our favorite things to do with friends.
So what do I need to play?
Well, I got 5 pieces here for you. Now we can play. Okay, so Scramblecoin is all about moving pieces around the board to try and collect coins. The more games you win, the more pieces you get. And all the pieces move around the board in different ways. What else? Oh! Everybody here loves Scramblecoin, so be sure to play with all your pals! Let me know if you want to try a game. And don't worry, you'll figure out the rules real quick. Gosh! I haven't played Scramblecoin in forever! I can't wait to teach it to you!
So long for now! Up to.
Hey there!
Do you want to play Scramblecoin?
This is gonna be great! scramblecoin against Merlin, but you beat me at it pretty quick. I bet lots of folks would love to play a game with you. You get pieces for winning. If you keep playing, you'll win even more. Hey, and maybe someday we can start at the Scramble Coin Championship again. I bet you'd be champion in no time.